pharmaceutical companies hiking the prices of drugs. Martin Shkreli is the former CEO of Turing Pharmaceutical, who's responsible for hiking the price of at least one drug by 5,000%.
Are you going to change the price?
No.
Cette industrie a une puissance comparable à celle d'un État.
The pharmaceutical industry is so rich and so powerful. Its lobbying affects Congress greatly, and also the FDA.
No good idea goes forward without a pharmaceutical company partner. And yet, the current pricing is absolutely indefensible, in my opinion.
Le souci principal de l'industrie pharmaceutique est devenu la rentabilité. Leur souci, c'est l'actionnaire et non plus le malade.
It's a very cruel business model. Because if you can't pay for it, you don't get it.